You're watching News 9 at 6.
Well, from tornadoes and fires, ice storms and hail, Oklahomans have definitely seen, felt, and heard it all.
But what if the home you live in could withstand severe weather and fires, all while saving you money on your electric bill? Jacqueline Sitt found homes that do it all.
Floods, fires, and tornadoes.
You talk about powerful. Look at that.
Mother Nature seems to pick many of its battles here in the Sooner State. She's killed and caused millions of dollars in damage in the past year alone, but many Oklahomans remain untouched by the weather's wrath, especially in a home like this one.
It's tornado resistant, fire resistant. It's even earthquake and flood resistant, things like that. So you're going to be safer living in one of these homes.
So we got our baby gate, got a little one around.
The Germans live in one of these homes, and while it may look like any other, the entire structure,
this is our kitchen,
is made with concrete.
I'm not worried that the house is going to blow away or that we're going to have any major damage.
Not from Mother Nature nor the pests that can destroy most homes.
Termites aren't going to eat through our house.
And not having to deal with these pests is just one of the many perks. Now, Gurman says back when the ice storm hit in December, the temperatures were well below freezing outside, but it was about 65 degrees on the inside. And that temperature will only fluctuate a few degrees year-round, which is good news for the Gurman's pocketbook. According to the Portland Cement Association, a typical heating and cooling bill on average would cost about $2,400, but with solid concrete construction, it would cost about half that.
When you're building the home, it costs a little bit more up front, but you will save all of the that extra cost just in your energy bills alone within 5 to 7 years or so.
Caleb Brown with Oklahoma City-based Insulating Concrete Home says with rising energy costs, the demand for these homes has gone up.
There's just a lot of driving forces, I think, in our economy right now that are causing people to look at other options.
Those options are being built here in Oklahoma City neighborhoods, and believe it or not, several are standing tall in downtown.
The brownstone townhouses. We're doing the Central Avenue Villas, which is a four-story condominium project.
With allergy season officially setting off sniffles and sneezes, a study shows these walls could reduce pollen, dust, and other pollutants by 75%. And if it can reduce outside air pollutants,
noisy neighbors, noisy dogs, if you live out in the country,
imagine what it does to the noise pollution.
As you can tell, they're right off the highway here, the road here, Hefner Road, and it really is going to eliminate any noise inside the house. You're not going to hear that busy street outside, even things like airplanes flying by.
That silence, along with everything else that comes with this unique home, gives this mother a peace of mind.
I just feel comfortable having my family here, and this is where I'd say anybody else, come on over if a storm's coming.
Jacqueline Sitt, News 9.
And the company says depending on the weather and the size of the home, the exterior walls of a two-story home could be stacked up and poured within 2 days.
So I guess it's safe to say that home is definitely hail-proof, Gary, and a lot of folks saw some pretty big hail last night.